bet anywhere with TVG. Even though the spotlight was on Monomoy Girl, Midnight Bizou quietly put together a solid 2018 campaign.
Midnight Bizou with another assertive final furlong. The top filly of the meet deservedly wins the Grade 1 Santa Anita Oaks.
Midnight Bizou, a very strong performance in the Mother Goose.
She ended up winning 5 graded stakes and banked over $1.5 million in the process. Midnight Bizou will look to kick off her 2019 season with a win in the Grade 3 Houston Ladies Classic. Sunday at Sam Houston.